Hola, I'm Diego.
And I'm Baby Jaguar.
Rawr, rawr. We're visiting the Serengeti in Africa, where our friend Juma lives. Juma is an animal rescuer like us.
Jumbo!
We're here for a very special rescue. The African elephants are missing, and we need your help to find them.
Once upon a time, the Serengeti in Africa had lots of elephants. All the animals loved the elephant, except for one mosquito. One day, the mosquito landed on a magic wand and turned into a magician. The magician didn't like elephants, so she turned them into rats.
Oh no! We have to help the elephants!
We can only help them if we find the magic drum. It's the only thing that can break the magician's magic spell.
We've got to find that drum. Where is it?
The drum is hidden in a cave on top of the tallest mountain.
But how are we going to get all the way up there?
We need something that will fly all of us to the top of the tallest mountain. Rescue pack and transform into anything we need. What can get us to the top of the tallest mountain? See? A hot air balloon. Help Rescue Pack turn into a hot air balloon. Click on the pieces of the balloon to pick them up. And then... Excelente! Fantástico! 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 We helped turn Rescue Pack into a hot air balloon. Now we can fly to the top of the tallest mountain. Look, it's an elephant.
Wow, she's big.
Jumbo elephant, what's your name?
My name is Aaron.
And what are you doing here?
I came into this cave to hide from the magician and to protect the magic drum.
Baby Jaguar and I are here to help Juma find the magic drum so we can use it to rescue all your elephant friends.
Oh, that makes me so happy.
Great. Where's the hole?
I forgot.
We can help you find it. Help us find the magic drum. Click on a spot on the ground to show Aaron the elephant where to dig with her tusks for the drum. Oh no! Our digging disturbed the bats. Try again. Sorry, ants. That's not the drum. Try again. We did it! We found the magic drum. Now that we have the magic drum, we can save the elephants and help the other animals too. We need your help. We need to use the magic drum to fix the giraffes. What do giraffes look like? Click on the picture of the giraffe in the field journal. See, that's what giraffes look like. Let's fix the giraffes. To fix the animals, we need to beat the magic drum one time. Will you help me beat the magic drum? Click on it. One. Uno. Great! We need your help. We need to use the magic drum to fix the gazelles. What do gazelles look like? Click on the picture of the gazelle in the field journal. See, that's what gazelles look like. Let's fix the gazelles. To fix the animals, we need to beat the magic drum two times. Will you help me beat the magic drum? Click on it. One. Uno. Two. Dos. Excelente! We need your help. We need to use the magic drum to fix the rhinos. What do rhinos look like? Click on the picture of the rhino in the field journal. see, that's what rhinos look like. Let's fix the rhinos. To fix the animals, we need to beat the magic drum 3 times. Will you help me beat the magic drum? Click on it. 1. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Muy bien. Now, let's keep going on our mission. We can get where we're going faster if we use Rescue Pack. We need something so we can drive through the savannah. Rescue Pack can turn into something that we can drive through the savannah. What can we drive through the savannah? See, a safari 4x4. Try again. Fantástico. 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 We have turned Rescue Pack into a safari 4x4. Now we can drive across the savannah.
Uh-oh. That sounds like lions.
But where are they?
I don't know. They could be anywhere. Oh, I'm scared of lions.
Don't worry, Aaron. We can get past the lions if we can figure out where they are. So we've just got to find the lions.
Good idea, Diego.
Aaron is afraid of lions. Help me spot the lions so we can get past them. Let's use the spotting scope to find them. We need to find the lions. Click on a spot to zoom in. That's not a lion. That's a ostrich. Keep looking. Muy bien. We found the lions. Elephants can scare away lions by stomping their feet. If Aaron stomps her feet, maybe she can scare away the lions. Stomp your feet with Aaron to scare the lions away. It's working. We scared them away.
That sounds like the magician.
Uh-oh.
Giraffes? I don't like giraffes almost as much as I don't like elephants. I will zap them. They look so funny.
She's using her magic to change more animals.
That magician is mean.
We have to protect the animals from the magician. We can block her magic bolts with the magic drum. Use your mouse to move us back and forth so we can block her magic. Uh-oh, the magician zapped an animal. Click on the gazelle to fix him. Muy bien. Uh-oh, the magician zapped an animal. Click on the giraffe to fix her. Muy bien. Good job. Muy bien. Muy bien. You blocked the bolt. Good job. Good job.
again. Good job. Muy bien. We protected the animals from the magician's magic. Now, let's keep going so we can find the elephants and free them. I see the elephants. They're across the lake.
How are we gonna get across the lake?
We need something that we can row across the lake.
Don't worry. Rescue Pat can help. He can turn into something to help us cross the lake. We need something that will get us across the lake. Rescue Pat can turn into anything we need. What can get us across the lake? See, a boat! Excelente! Fantástico! Excelente! Fantástico! We helped turn Rescue Pack into a boat. Now we can get across the lake to rescue the elephants. The elephants need to all be together for the magic drum's magic to fix them all at once. We can use the rock patterns to put the elephants in their rows. Click on the elephant at the bottom that matches the pattern, and then click to put it in its place. Oops, try again. Try again. We're looking for a large gray elephant. That's the elephant we need. Great! Great! Oops, try again. We put all the elephants together and the magic worked. We freed all the elephants. Misión cumplida. Rescue complete. The elephants are free. Erin has her friends back.
Hey, I missed being a mosquito.
And the magician lost her wand, so she turned back into a mosquito. We helped so many African animals on our safari rescue. Misión cumplida. Rescue complete. Let's celebrate. Juma is gonna play a song on his drum. Play along with him. Click on the instruments at the bottom to play them. Click on each one again to stop. Song on my drum. Play along with me. Just click on the instruments to play them and click again to stop.
That was wild!
That was great music! Thanks for helping us play!
Thanks for helping us. You're a great animal rescuer. What did we do on our African safari rescue? Let's review. These are our African safari rescue photos. Click the arrow to see the next picture. To print a picture as a coloring book page, click Print. When you're finished looking at the pictures, click Done. What an athlete! Done! Hasta luego, amigos! See you soon!
I'm so glad all the elephants are back!
Me too! I love elephants! And all the African animals we helped!
We rescued a lot of animals on our safari rescue! Thank you for helping us on our African safari rescue! We found out so much about African animals today, and there's so much more for us to discover!
Together!
Hasta luego, amigos! See you soon! From here, you can start a new safari rescue mission or return to a saved safari rescue mission. Click to start.